In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to disable a button so that it no longer accepts user clicks, using VBA in Microsoft Excel. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.